Staying ahead in the battle against coronavirus means Europe has to act fast. But how do you represent citizens fighting a pandemic when your parliament can no longer assemble? When health measures mean MEPs and staff members can't go to work? Just like for millions of other Europeans, work continues, but from home. Thanks to technology and fast-tracked procedures, MEPs are continuing to carry out their core function, passing legislation. By directly adopting proposals in plenary, Parliament is ensuring aid quickly reaches citizens and countries hit by the pandemic.
Abbiamo avuto la possibilità di usare degli strumenti per consentire alla nostra istituzione di restare aperta, funzionante. Abbiamo detto che la democrazia non deve essere fermata da un virus e che il processo democratico può essere utile per superare questa emergenza.
Committees are convening by video conference, like this meeting of the Internal Market Committee. Here, self-isolating members are debating with Commissioner Thierry Breton on digital issues and challenges that will arise after the coronavirus crisis.
On behalf of EPP, Mr. Schwab, you have 2 minutes.
De personer, som deltager i debatten, er til stede i Bruxelles, og så kommer vi andre med skriftlig input inden.
The monthly plenary sessions are the focal point of Parliament's work. This is when MEPs debate, amend and vote on legislation. Normally held at its Strasbourg home, Parliament is currently meeting in Brussels, even if MEPs aren't in the building. Voting for now takes place online, with most MEPs casting their ballot through a new secure system.
Ich bin darüber sehr, sehr dankbar, dass es uns gelungen ist, in der letzten Woche eine Plenarsitzung abzuhalten, bei der nur wenige Abgeordnete persönlich anwesend waren, aber trotzdem fast alle abgestimmt haben, indem wir eine elektronische namentliche Abstimmung auch aus der Ferne durchgeführt haben.
All the members of the European Parliament are working from home. Stay at home is the best way to protect ourselves, but also to our neighbours, to our colleagues, to our family.
The European Parliament will continue to work from home for as long as the social distancing measures remain in place.